All right, services on the way. St. Louis Lambert INTL Information Romeo 900 Zulu weather. Wind light and variable, visibility more than 10. Sky clear, temperature 22, dew point minus 16. Altimeter 2994. Arriving runways 12 right, 12 left, 11. Departing runways 12 right, 12 left. Advise on initial contact you have Romeo.
Adjust vertical speed. Adjust climb. Increase descent. Maintain vertical speed. Maintain. Maintain vertical speed. Crossing. Maintain. Monitor vertical speed. TCAS test. Pass.
Ground to cockpit. Plan acknowledged. Call me through the menu when you are ready.
folks. Very pleasant good morning from the flight deck. Currently getting ready to button the ship up and get on our way here. I want to thank you so much for choosing United. And I also remind you that those three wonderful flight attendants in the back are primarily here for your safety. If you can comply with all their safety instructions, we'd greatly appreciate it. Looking like smooth sailing, but remember when that fasten seatbelt sign is on, stay in your seats with those seatbelts comfortably fastened. Again, thank you so much for your company and business. We'll be on our way here momentarily. Again, welcome aboard.
Flight attendants, prepare for departure. Cross-check and all call. Thank you.
All right, we've got everyone strapped in. Give us a ring if you need anything.
Ground to cockpit. Tow is driving up.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard United Airlines. Thank you for flying with us today.
Okay, all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect. So connected and bypassed and inserted. Release parking brake. Starting pushback. And you may start engine. Operation complete. Set parking brake. Disconnecting tow. Stand by. Disconnected, and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal on the right. We'll see you next time and have a safe flight.
Contact, please be seated for departure.
Okay, the cabin is secured. Have a good flight. Cabin is secured. Have a good flight.
gentlemen. We have a passenger Escobar. Passenger Escobar. This is in regards to a special meal. Would you please identify yourself to a flight attendant? Passenger Escobar, please.
flight deck. Your seatbelt sign is off. Gives you an opportunity to move out. Do ask on your seat, though, to keep those seatbelts fastened for your safety and those about you. As we get closer, we'll update weather gate information. Enjoy the ride. Thank you.
Exactly. doing. Catch you soon, bro. We'll try and be on Discord later. Okay, Connor, that'd be awesome. Was the guy team was doing this, that tutorial after it happened?
Oh, no worries, Adam.
Yeah, it's a few people had asked, so I organised it, and then nothing happened, so... I'll organise another one at some point with a lot more notice. Billy, thanks for a like. JJ, thanks for a like. English test down there, Patrick. Sydney. Neil, thanks for the share. Thanks for the like. Aaron Deadwood. James Lane, Food. Big Lad Dude. Big Lad Dude. Big Lad JJ. Sydney Kelly. So this is all innate. This is all for, you know, a kind of tribute to D-Day, the memorial. It's would have been a mad time. All them 19, you know, between 16 and sort of, you know, well, I don't know, really, mostly 1920s. All getting in planes, paratrooping. Climbing on the boats and just running on the beach. There's actually quite a few bases that don't exist anymore, like I was saying, but, you know, they've been built over there. There's one that's an industrial estate. I knew there was an airstrip near here that was removed, like built over, and I knew it was close to where the Vulcan was, but I didn't realise it was literally across the road from where the Vulcan is now. So yeah, we'll be flying over that later or something. That's on the list. It's now a Nissan motor production unit. It's absolutely massive. Donna, thanks for a like. Gray, thanks for a like. How's everyone doing? Thanks for joining. Hope you're having an awesome Sunday.
Very, very warm in here today.
We're getting very close to our first destination. Here anyway, we're right by Castletown, RAF Castletown. Hope you're here, bud. Hope you're doing great. We are indeed now. see is just these grass strips here. Fine Sunday morning, thanks for joining. We're going to be going around to every single RAF base that we've used for the tour. This one would have been really nice by the coast, obviously serving the sea as well as land. Yeah. Currently flying in a hurricane. I'm going to be switching aircraft as well. I've got so many cool aircraft. So many. So I've got some that are so weird looking. But they're all the doors. I was up until 6 o'clock this morning adding some World War II planes. I do have a lot of American. I do have a couple of German as well. I've got a Messerschmitt BF-109. I've got a Junker 52 and a Junker 87. But I will be in those later. We've got all sorts of people, 47, 49, 44, A20, B51, D, and a piece of an inch. So we will be in all sorts of aircraft, which I'm going to have to remember. There's a little village over here called Dunnett. Over on the other side of the world.
Strong New Orleans INTL information Tango. 1000 Zulu weather. Wind 170 at 6. Visibility more than 10. Sky clear. Temperature 23. Dew point minus 16. Altimeter 2991. Arriving runway 20. Departing runway 20. Advise on initial contact, you have Tango.
You can see we are descending. Seatbelt sign is on. If you happen to be up and about, please return your seat. Keep your seatbelt fastened for the main flight. On behalf of the flight crew, we appreciate you being with us today. Wish you a very safe and pleasant journey to your final destination. Hope to see you back here with us soon. Thank you.
Yeah.
your large personal devices must be turned off and stowed. You may continue to use your small electronic devices, but they must be unplugged and set to airplane mode and secured. As a reminder, carry-on items should be securely stowed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead compartment. Please be sure your seat belts are fastened, seat backs and tray tables are unplugged.
Thank you. 3,000 feet, stabilized, missed approach altitude set.
Devices in transmit mode. If you are...